Yeah. Shoestring is back at his motherfucker once again. Me and Jake the Flake teamed up at this bitch. Fuck all you niggas. Jake, tell them hoes something.
You motherfucking vice cops. All you bitches. Prepare for the killing. Coming down on all you hoes.
It's gonna be a serious manslaughter in this bitch. Take
fuck you.
A nigga with a motherfucking plate. Not a plate, my head, I mean a plate full of flake. The move head bitches on my dick for the pack. I gave that bitch a point and now I'm hitting it from the back. I'm going way out and then I'm going through a thing. Your girl was drug free, but now that bitch is doing cane. Strung out on that blow, that funky pussy hoe. She didn't know how to Uber, now that bitch is just a pro. Turning bitches out, I got the fucking clout. You didn't know what fake was, but now you know what it's all about. Cause I'm the provider and you're the fucking user. Call me the dealer, cause you're the drug abuser. Chilling at the crib with some bitches playing quarter. Bounce a nigga beat me up, he wants a fucking quarter ounce. I beat the boy back, he didn't want no crack. I made him around the corner, it was a motherfucking jack. I really went prepared, but still I wasn't scared. He thought I was a hoe, I had to let him know. Cause I'm a real jacker, and jacking was my first trade. I was jacking niggas way back in the first grade. So how the fuck you think that he gon' do what another nigga do? What was meant for me was never ever meant for you. Now it's time for payback, nigga with that whack. Jacking made a fuck move and now it's time to get that head cracked. Swole took him past the cheek, bitches shouldn't have fucked with me. To blow a nigga's brains out, ain't shit to me. Crazy than a mother, suicidal like a bungee jump. Hunting niggas down another hood with my pump. Killing niggas off of something I really shouldn't have started. I'd open up the pack and hit the flake and then I farted. Walking through my hood, I see some bitches outside dancing. Visions in my head was killing bitches like Charles Manson. Killed so many niggas, need to be waking down on death row. Got me in the county on suspicion, fiending for a blow. Caught me in a fiend rock, said I did some homicides. I was home alone with my girl, that was my alibi. I'm a real nigga, ain't no time for acting phony. And plus, I do my dirt all by my lonely. Will they hear me up and lock me down and sum my doubt? A nigga from the app with attitude. Going way out from the average, going way out, niggas 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 from the average, going way out, bruh, bang, still labeled as a killer, shoestring, fuck Michael Jackson, I'm a thriller. Done my time, just like a beast, searching a nigga down and trying to take his piece. Two niggas from the AF with some motherfucking beef. I'm the fucking sheriff and Jakey is the chief. I beef with many cliques and many niggas they have wrong. Some of them niggas went home and some of them niggas got hung. Booted in my crib, I think somebody's peeping. The cops are in my window, they must think I was sleeping. Go for your arrest and I'll be coming off the covers. I'll step back and start popping motherfuckers. I've been up for 2 days and now that I am yawning, my body's feeling numb, my nose is steady running. I'm looking at my mother as my motherfucking enemy. Caught my little sister, bitch, said that hoe is no kin to me. Should I shoot my mother or should I just rape her? Should I cut her up like a chain and drape her? Slap myself in the face cause I know I must be dripping. Had a dream of killing Michael Jordan and Scottie Pippen. Yo, I'm moving cane in my motherfucking nostrils. Having visions of murdering bitches in my house shoes. And now I'm woke and back into reality. The same old thing, facing that police brutality. Reach to my side, my cane's a goner. Grab my fucking gag and I headed to that corner. Looking for my brother and his fucking boys. I don't give a fuck, I play them niggas like some toys. Looked up the street and see my nigga named Jake. Beefing with my brother Tyree, Zach and Ray. Ray, niggas stole my rocks and then them niggas rode them. Made a fat knot, cocked the 50s back and fold them. Now I'm seeing three niggas, cocked back in three brims. Pippin' around the corner and they rolling on punchy rims. Yeah, I stopped the car and asked him for my dope. Ike cracked a grin, I grabbed him by his throat. Tyree stepped back and took a puff and his brother and said the only person I love is my fucking mother. Yo, went to my house and called Punchy on the telephone. They ganked him and me and now them niggas living wrong. Punchy got his rims back, but I didn't get my dope G. Ike bought some gear and now them niggas gone to Tennessee. I took no loss, I know that I'm the coachy. So
smoking Billy's with a brewski bottle in his hand. I'm shoestring, you know I'm not a joker. I don't smoke crack, cause I'm not a crack smoker. That's the way it is, and this is what it's all about. These are niggas from the app, and we're going way loud.
Niggas from the app is going way out.
What's up? Little boy named Rockman. Go down to the corner store and put the little boy hatchet. Orochi, Orochi, and Punchy, and Punchy. R.O.D. Put the boom, stick it ass up, G.